Mexico against Russia. The final score 72-64 in favor of Mexico, who pick up their win. We're going to start the press conference with Team Russia first. Alongside me here, our coach Sergei Bazarevich and player Semen Antonov. Guys, welcome, coach. I'm going to ask you for your initial thoughts about the game.
Well, this is not how we wanted to start the tournament. Bad. Lost for us, you know. So at times we were okay. Looked like we controlled the game after 20 minutes, but the third quarter killed us because, you know, we made 10 turnovers in the third quarter. Actually, unexpected turnovers, you know. And Mexico, congratulations. They have experience. They used that, you know, we scored only 7 points in the, as I said, in the third quarter. Then we were trying to get back, we were fighting, missed some shots. You know, we have to learn and be ready for tomorrow.
Thank you, coach. We're turning it over now to Sam and Antonov. How did you see the game?
I will speak on Russian.
Okay.
Okay. Полностью согласен с тренером. Не то начало, которого мы ожидали. И третья четверть слишком сильно нас ранила. Мы проиграли минус 12 и потратили потом слишком много сил, чтобы вернуться в игру. В первой половине полностью контролировали ход матча, двигали мяч, находили открытые броски. А в третьей четверти потери позволили нашему сопернику вернуться в игру. Это чисто наша проблема, мы будем работать, и я уверен, мы будем лучше. Завтра у нас матч с Германией, который нужно выигрывать для самих себя, для наших болельщиков, которые в России поддерживают нас у экранов, и те, кто смог приехать сюда, в Хорватию.
I agree with the coach. It's not the start we wanted and we expected. First half was good. We controlled the game, shot open looks, moved the ball well. But the third quarter hurt us badly, and too much turnovers there. And then we just spent too much energy to come back to, into the game. But still, we have chances. We are going to fight, and tomorrow another important game for us.
Thank you. We have a lot of attendees in our Zoom press conference. If you have a question in English for Coach Bazarevich or player Antonov, please raise your hand now. If not, then we can turn it over to the Russian part. Coach, statements about the game, but in Russian language.
Не так хотели начать турнир. Потери, особенно в третьей четверти, и проигранный подбор, 18 раз дали сопернику мяч подобрать, вылилось в то, что они пробили на 18, у них было 18 атак больше, вот, несмотря на то, что процент у нас был лучше, но плюс мы еще и не забили свои броски, мне кажется, открытые, вот, вот это не позволило нам победить. Хотя казалось, в общем, мы были в игре после половины и контролировали ее ход. Какие-то маленькие, возможно, недостаток опыта у некоторых игроков не позволил. Такая потеря ментальная, ментальные проблемы, потери концентрации в каких-то моментах. В общем, у Мексики, несмотря на то, что они вчера играли, мы пытались затянуть их в такой, чтобы они устали, но опытные игроки, в общем, реализовали свои шансы.
Спасибо. We're going to just check if we have a question in English, because Jorge has his hand up. Jorge, do you need a question in English for Coach Bazarevich or player?
Yeah, thank you very much. Coach, sorry for the loss. Were you expecting this Mexican team? Were you impressed about something that you weren't expecting about them? Which player did you see and you were like, okay, I didn't know he could play like that?
Actually, no. We saw them yesterday. We saw them, we saw films. We watched them, you know, a couple of times. And say that somebody surprised us. No, actually, we expected something. And those experienced players, you know, played their huge role, like Stoll and Ayon. And Cruz.
Thank you. There's another raised hand. Emmanuel, do you need a question in English? You need to unmute yourself if you want to talk. Seems like no is the answer to this one, so I'm gonna thank both of you and wish you the best of luck in your next game against Germany.
Russian questions.
You need Russian questions? We can do them. Okay. Not today. Okay. Thank you. See you tomorrow, guys.
Thank you.